So the answer is yes. And he's going to flatmail me.
I cut all that stuff off before I send out the recordings, so I promise. Maybe I'll send you a special version.
No, I don't want it.
An enhanced version.
He's gonna think about that all night.
I'll be lucky, but just all night.
All right, so here we go. No intro. Mike McCormick, this is for you. So Mike, that was for you. And if you need a band to sit outside and play that song, Bethany Boys are ready. Thank you. Good version. All right. Just what I needed?
Yeah.
Hold on, I gotta find see where it is. I think it's after this, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a couple songs.
Just
go ahead.
Hit it.
Right?
Yep. before. So let's take it from, I don't mind you coming here, we'll go through it, we'll do the end, all right? And then we'll do it. So it's D, A, F sharp, G, D, A, B minor, G is the progression. Okay? That's what I have at the end. D, A. Sharp G, then D A. It should be right there.
D A F sharp G.
You don't have D A. You don't have. Alright, so this is what I want.
So it should be D A B B minor F sharp D A B minor G.
Thank you.
some walk and sleeping with Valerie Lynn.
Out of my eyes.
Been a great night. Get ready for our big shows come June. June is coming sooner than we think. May have a show in July as well, too, and even maybe out to September. But it's been a great night. Butch, glad you could join us. Randy, always a pleasure to sit and talk about the old days and my good friend, Mr. Randy Pagliaro on drums. So until next time, we say thank you and...
good night.
Good night.
Not bad.
That was a good night, I think.